You know the most dangerous thing about schizophrenia?
You're not.
The most dangerous thing is believing you don't have it. That's the trick.
Or do you not think? And in thinking, do you not think of flesh?
Don't. Stop.
Am I then to think these flesh of which you think are thought in your head, or are they in your head? Or are they somewhere else?
I have to know. Are you real?
In thinking of them, do you see them? In the seeing of them, are they real? If they are not real,
David,
will you then say that what you see before you now is more or less real than they, for you only know it by the seeing? Is that not so?
You went too far into the make-believe and got lost your mind.
Yep.
Now you're trapped in this no place.
I didn't make her up. She's a real girl.
I'm real.
I want to hug you.
You can't. This is real.
We've spoken to the hospital, David. They have a record of sitting there, ever being a patient there.
How do you feel now?
I'm sick.
Better. I'm insane.
Hello, David.
Yes, I'm not really awake. This is my delusion.
You don't see him?
What? Really?
I'm here.